Hello.
Shit. Got a new drink while I was up to refill my bladder. Okay. Hope we have ammo. Now that thing wasn't floating around when we were... Holy shit, it destroyed the base.
I'm not thrilled we're coming back here.
Lives up to its name.
I just completed something else in my journal. Defeat. Yeah, don't know. Oh no, how the hell? We gotta find a here we go.
You remnant on the field.
I was gonna say there's no fucking way we're gonna be able to do this if there isn't stuff to stay warm. Like balls, there's ammos. We've learned from our first encounter with one of these.
More remnants are coming.
Dude. At least he kind of stops doing his thing when he sends out the remnant. One of my least favorite things in games is when boss fights send out henchmen at the same time. Oh, balls. This leg's almost down over here.
It's retreating!
Get away!
Must follow it!
the second mineral there that I've seen that... Oh!
The legs are weak!
Again! Little buggers.
You remnant on the field.
Y'all don't get in the way.
Target the head.
Oh, sugar.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
On ammo, we're doing good, I think. Not exposed right now.
Multiplying.
Oh, you just mean it's making babies. Gotta grab the remains. There we go.
Go for the leg.
Damn it.
Aim for the head.
spamming my freaking my mouse. Anus juice. Anus juice. Juices.
Ooh,
loot.
More remnants are coming.
Dude, I almost died. Holy teenus.
Let's bring it down.
Remnant data core from that, finally. We've only had like the one of nine for who knows how long. Now just to go back and say what happened. Okay, don't try to jump over that. Fine. I saw it, I'll grab it. It would have been really weird to see that thing flying around down here before you get the mission. Just in the corner of the map. Would have been nice if stuff like that was a little bit more...
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Dynamic. You know, random.
Tracking chips pointed at this location, Pathfinder.
Then we've entered Ket territory. Stay on guard.
We've already done that. You don't need to repeat your dialogue.
get at main camp. Be careful, Ryder.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%.
Life support.
Pathfinder, my scouts told me about your run-in with the architect. I lost good people to that thing. Drill technicians who went there on an expedition.
Not easy losing people under your command.
It's my fault. I shouldn't have let them search that far out. I failed them. At least I know the rest of my people are safe, thanks to you.
I tracked down your missing drill techs. They didn't make it.
I'll send a team out to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial. And Pathfinder, thank you.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
Okay, now I would just board the Tempest right now and leave, but we have to go back and talk to that one guy back in the base in the far west. And I am just going to fast travel over there. Let me go to my journal first. Turn the relic. Yep, okay. No, I... Fuck. It's looking really annoying that that hidden cache is still there, and I don't know how to... flipping get it. I'll have one last look when we run through, but there's a view and a half. Okay.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Clicks from target. Continue on, Infantev.
I was told to expect you. Davia Kars, Chief Intelligence Officer. I want to brief you on Vol. Any questions about the planet? Ask away.
Apparently we didn't talk before.
How does the Resistance plan to win this war?
We don't have the forces to fight a planet-wide war. Our only hope is a strategic strike. The center of all Ked operations on Vol is across the valley. If we take down their command structure, it will weaken them.
Oops.
At least, that is our hope.
I guess I missed this guy when we first ran through here.
Is that a map of Vold?
A living map, yes. Every region on the planet is represented. Updated in real time as we get information from scouts and contacts. You can see the nearest Dara, the Jara Tetchiks, and Yarnik, the archaeological dig the Ked have occupied.
The bright spots on the map, are those cities?
Cities under siege by the Ked, yes. The largest destroyer was our capital.
Was?
It's hard to think of a city as a capital when it's just a maze of empty streets and burnout buildings. But buildings can be rebuilt. We are more than our cities.
Tell me more about Astraya.
It's the recent focus of Ked attacks. They think they can break our spirit by tearing down our walls. The K had learned that we fight to the death, and they would rather we submit. So, they destroy our Dara, our homes. They drive us into the cold and expect us to give in. They underestimate the Angora.
So these guys have an almost fucking Australian accent, and their capital is called Estria, which sounds like a drunk guy trying to say Australia. Estria. Like, ugh.
You mentioned the word Dar. What does it mean?
Well, translated directly, it means rock foundation. A Dar is smaller than a city, but larger than a settlement. There are several out here.
Okay, so kind of like a village, town, city, that way.
Ready for anything.
I guess they need to be.
They take pride in defending themselves. But the Ket are bolder lately. The Dara are their new target. We've had to change our tactics to protect them. More patrols with the Dara means fewer raids on Ket camps. The Ket know this and use it against us.
A few treasure hunters found this map of ancient Vold. They wanted you to have it.
We thought we lost this when the Dar burned. Look at that detail. With this map, we could plan attacks through old trade routes, ones even the Ket don't know about. Whoever gave this to you deserves our thanks, as do you.
We found Talvor out in the field. He didn't make it.
I see. And that would explain why my comms didn't reach him, and why our data mines went dark.
Here, his data pad was intact. It should have everything you need.
That's Talvor, always thinking ahead, even at his end. He was a good man. Thank you, Pathfinder.
I think I have enough info.
If you need anything else, I'll be here.
Okay. There's a side mission here now? What the hell? Yeah. Well, fuck. Just when I thought I was done, they pull me back in. Yeah, see, now that hidden cache is in here.
This one's gonna need a sedative.
It's good to see you back. You saved lives today. We don't know who or how many, but you did. I set something aside for you from our latest shipment. For your help.
A reward wasn't necessary.
It is. Trust me.
Aw, thanks.
It's dangerous out there. Everyone relies on their gear to get them home. Applies to you, too.
Oh, a consumable of every type, it looks like. I'm starting to get really hungry. It's like, what time is it? 2 in the morning, maybe? 1:51 a.m. currently.
I couldn't help but overhear.
Now you've gone and involved Ryder in this madness.
Rabba, I know Masha's still alive.
I understand it's difficult to admit someone you care about is gone.
Why has everyone given up? We destroyed Aker's weapon depot, but the detonators failed. Masha had to set off the explosives by hand.
It put her in the middle of a blast they saw from over the hills.
But Michelle knows demolition like no one else. She knows the safest place to hide.
If your friend is as skilled as you say, it's possible she survived.
Thank you. I've been shouting for so long and no one has listened but you.
Even if I believed you, Anyuk won't allow us to go out there. We're needed elsewhere.
If I'm out there, I could survey the area.
Would you? Sky blessed. I've got the nav point. I hope the data is compatible with your, gadget. Whatever you find, please tell me. I just want the truth.
Okay, well. Fuck. Penis. Well, fuck, I guess we've got more to do. And we searched pretty much everywhere out there. I'd feel like we would have found this place they're talking about, the ruins of wherever this bomb went off. I might use fast travel just for the sake of this. because I'm going to cut the session once we get up onto the Tempest. Because I'm starting to get a little tired. And it's late.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Oh, it's just down there. It's a good thing I did that, because I think I was at the momentum I had gathered while walking would have thrown me off the
environment check.
Edge.
Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Yeah, so this place, even 100% viability and pretty much 100% complete, doesn't seem to get rid of the hazardous level. So I think we just broke the game on accident earlier a couple times when that hazardous environment thing went away.
That remnant site will have defenses.
Yeah, we did not search this.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the Kent Weapons Depot, destroyed by the Resistance.
Good to know. Search for any sign of Hanna's friend.
Did the developers even try? Like, I mean, I'm giving them all the credit that I think they deserve, but I think they might have been just a little wee bit lazy with this one. Because they didn't even bother to stop the animation of the thing pounding the ground. They just took the platform, flipped it on its side as a model, stuck it in the snow a little bit, added some flames, and that was it. But now this might be a little interesting.
No one survived here.
Can't be sure until you find
a
body.
Where they are. I know you know. Talk.
There's something over there. Maybe someone.
Yeah, well, yeah, we saw the subtitles. Didn't you read it?
The ambient temperature is normal.
This reminds me of when we first
is back online.
Were exploring on Habitat 7, all the different Kent devices we didn't know what anything did. That feels like so long ago now. It was a while ago, but... Okay, don't, nope, that's what happens when you take hairspray and...
Hearing things.
Where the fuck's the power at? Maybe I missed something in here. Scan says that way.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Well, how the... Aha! Du-du-du-du! Why not?
The ambient temperature is normal.
Who are you? Are you here to find me? Did Hanna send you? Foolish girl. She never knows when to give up.
Hanna was sure you survived the blast, but how?
Couldn't outrun the explosion. So I found a reinforced wall and put up a field at the moment of impact. Almost flashed out, but it was that or die.
End this hurt. End this.
That's all it says. That's all it ever says. I've burned, I've peeled, I've gouged. It won't tell me where they are.
You tortured this person?
It's not a person, it's Kett. They took my family.
I don't care what he is, torture isn't right. Maybe he doesn't know.
It must know. It must. This is my only chance. If it doesn't know, then I've lost them. I can't lose them.
All right, let's go, guys.
Rita, no. We can't leave her.
There's nothing we can do.
And then he dies.
Joshin, Varsh, Ila, Kayal. Those are their names.
Oh no, he's not
are
dead.
Are they in Salem? Did you rip their being from them? Tell me.
Well, I was going to, what is happening to the camera in here? Holy shit. I don't know.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
That didn't exactly go the way I wanted it to. Because the option was I have to kill them. But I wanted to, I mean, sure, I'd kill the cat, but the idea was is that particular one was being tortured, and I don't think that's right either, honestly. So I was going to say that to stop, in other words, to stop doing the torture thing, but that wasn't one of the options. It was either I have to kill them or leave her behind. So I just did the one that I thought, I don't know.
Did you find Michelle?
Yes, sort of.
Yes? Then where is she? She didn't come back.
She needs your support to get through this.
What do you mean?
She's still affected by the loss of her family, and that's clouding her judgment. You need to help her.
I'll inform Anyuk. With proof that Marsha's alive, Anyuk will authorize a rescue.
Thank you, Ryder. You don't know how much this means.
Fifth stick that's broken in half. What the fuck? We are done. I'm pretty sure we are done on Fold. Holy tit spank, guys. Well, we're gonna board the Tempest, take off. And then we're going to save it, and we're going to call it quits for the night. Since it's already the 2nd of February, I could just upload these later today, but what if I record more today?
And continuing to fall.
Well, I guess it depends on if the recording fucked up or not.
I'm reading a normal.
I might upload these right now, we'll see.
Life support was...
Ryder.
PB's been looking for
you. Damn it. Dude, my beard hair keeps moving around on the headset microphone. It's making weird crackling noises.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Tigerfrost.